Is Bannerman and Chromo, are you both on the front page? 1992-059-63. Whoa! Blizzard Street. We have a new contender for ultimate best player in the world. Almost 2,000 points higher. Woo! What a legend. But yeah, our favourite, 1992, he's up in the cheater board. Stejo's up the top of the cheater board. Salted Fish, ZXD-001. Our well-known, respected, pretty much everyday cheaters have done it again. Have we got names that we know? I've been told that Chromo, King of the Two-Hole, didn't cheat very well today. Maybe he decided to play a legitimate run. Bannerman and Chromosis. The top of page three. Very well. Well done, guys. Very respectable score. The scores seem fairly tight here, except for these ones. We're sort of looking at, like, low 1300s. Where are you guys? At high, very high 1200s. So that's, you know, 50 points within front page. Good job. Do we have anyone else we know here? Where's Raps? Yo, Rhapsody, did you not do it today? Oh, no. Arctic's there. Okay, then we don't go past top 100. You could see another 100. Really, 100? Wow. That would put you, like, right up amongst the cheater boards. The issue is, if it's curses, the problem is then the size of your deck. Like, what's the potential to not get beyond perfect? You know what I mean? What do we got? We're playing as Silent with a Shiny. Oh, man. I mean, Shiny makes it very hard for scores, but I like it. It's fun. However, when you put colorless cards in it for, like, the 20th time out of the last 10 days, it's kind of a bit of a, you know, why? Why would you do that to me? Shiny colorless terminal. Let's go. Get your giveaway tickets too, guys. Don't want Dr. Drax winning them all. Sorry, Dr. Drax. Alright, so we are not getting Pauper. Oh, okay, because colorless cards are in rewards, it's colorless shiny as well. So we have every colorless card and every green, like every colorless rare and every green rare. Terminal's a good modifier, I like it. Wow. I don't even know what cards to take. Alright, let's go, Whale. These are all firsts, which mean that is the only second. Oh, poop. Okay, so we have to get to here. There is a store. We can probably get upgrades, so after image is nice. Can we get Mystery Machine at 4. Do you even go for Mystery Machine? I think so. No. He's not a doctorate Drax. He just doesn't put MD at the end of his name. Come on, man. Don't just assume, Chromo, that everyone's like a U doctor. Remember that one? Is he a doctor type of doctor, or is he a you type of doctor? He's a me type of doctor. Oh, you're not a doctorate? Okay. I have friends and family that are doctorates, and I call them doctorates, and they laugh. I think I'm funny, and it's okay. Oh, I probably should have used Storm of Steel instead of doing that. Eh. The bomb. Oh, it's not going to go off? Oh. Oh, I forgot that that's a Oh, we definitely need to be doing more of that. Did you guys go attacks first, or did you go defensive first? Got after image to upgrade, maybe go a little bit of defensive. Got after image to upgrade, let's go a little bit of offensive. Apotheosis. It's just so expensive, hey? It doesn't do anything. Can we get a snack? Oh, that'd be nice. Where's my... Oh, I've already drawn it. Feels rude. Okay. Really? I don't think we can even do it this way, can we? That it matters? Let's just get rid of that. Unite made a grand finale in a boss fight and got all four to go off. Nice. Let's grab that dodge and roll now. Bannerman goes curses here, don't you? He loves the curse. I love the curse. Just take the damage. Full, get it back. I don't know what to take. I want to upgrade something. Malaise is good whenever you see it. Hand of Greed. Apotheosis. Yeah, it's probably a good one, but you've got to get it. You watch, I'll get it on turn one now. Never bind. Huh. Man, the bomb, why? I'm not gonna burn off Darvo. Has to be dodge roll. It feels so bad. Or I can weaken it. See, the dailies make you do stuff because you're going for points. That's wrong. Like playing the bomb that turn is the correct play, but we're going for score, so it's not the right play. What are we doing here? We're keeping... die will never be a thing. Do we just Wraith Form or we Storm and Steal? What are we on? We're on 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Ooh. Okay. Okay. I think that means we have to hit the middle one, right? Oh, hello. wonder if we can get Panache to go off again. I'm gonna get punished for not killing that middle one. I can feel it. No, we're good. Completely forgot about Panache. Need to bottle the apotheosis. Probably. Blade Dance is a thing. We have Panache. We have After Image, so I think. Well, I mean. The apotheosis does hit everything, it's cheaper. Find Bottle. Win Run. Deadly. Or stab. Slice even? No. Well, they probably should have saved for don't do it. Panic button. Alright. Now there's stuff I can't afford. Oh, there you go. Nightmare of Magnetism. Go. Wow. How'd you guys like memes? You're playing Noxious? We could play one Noxious to kick off, right? Let's get rid of that. I've got another bomb. I have zero random attacks. However, I could just cloak and dagger is probably the best, right? Baby tech. Okay. I did the thing with magnetism, thinking it was mayhem, by the way. Just so you know, full disclosure, I thought it was something else. Turns out it doesn't matter. Magvulans ain't doing nothing. Whatever, dude, but just get out. That's what happens when you never take colorless cards, I know, right? Been doing that a lot more of that, right? Can we stall out to get it back again? We do that and we try to get one that way. That's nice. Let's get that rolling. Should help us get more cards. I don't actually want Panache to trigger. I don't think I'm going to be able to find that other hand of greed, like, ever. I don't know what I was thinking. Maybe we can't. Maybe. No, I should have put the poison down. Poison skill over here. Come on. Alright, one chance for hand of greed. Oh! I'm not doing it, Chromo. You want to see stupid? Like, you guys want to see stupid, right? Yeah, we love the stupid. I'm here for this stupid convention. Okay. I hit him with too much panache. I needed to greed. Too stupid for me. We can't take cards because we're going for Highlander. We just go 4 energy and I want the gold. too stupid. Two elites. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, shot 4. Got too greedy. I get it. I see what you're doing there. I almost didn't get it. We can put 3 skills that cost nothing. And then we can pull one of them, or we could pull the adrenaline even, maybe better. Oh, let's pull that one out. Birds don't take reduced bomb damage when they're flying, do they? I wonder if I'd done that earlier, if I would have. Okay. Stick a bomb. What are you good for? Well, someone might have had it in a daily before. We just get jaxed, or we just don't care. I want to transform. We just go relic then. No, my money. Jerkwads. No, Bear. They didn't get to say it, and Bear died first. Hey, Dixie Flatline, wrong. How you doing? So you had a bad day. Do 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 do. Had a bad day. Thank you. Oh, Necronomicon would have got it the first time anyway. Wow, tough powers. Or potions, I should say. Just don't think we need it, right? I feel like I want something like a leg sweep. Whatever. I wonder if this is going to take all my mana next turn. I've got to know. Oh, that's not Mayhem. Do I have Mayhem in play? No. I keep thinking it's Mayhem. Magnetism. It's not. Is this a malaise? Does malaise get us there? Could malaise and then thingy potion. I might do that. No, that gets me there. Do I do the thingy potion anyway? I think so. Economicus. Completely forgot that was going off twice. I could roll a terror here. We're looking for a bottle, aren't we? Sundial's probably not a deal. Backflip could be okay. Pen nib's reasonable for a big. Oh, a choke. Oh, Necronomic choke. It's a lot of damage, actually. That's gonna... Why not? Yeah, that's the problem with the Frozen Eyes. You need the time to use it, and we just... I don't know, I struggle in the dailies as it is. Although we got Lightspeed a couple times this week. This one seems to be... Oh, get booked! Oh my god! Book! I mean, it seems okay. I Hang on, anything that's got draw on it is gonna get priority upgrades. Because we just want big hands, right? That's what she said. Please let me Nightmare the Mayhem. Head greed. Card's so good the game's playing it for me. Please don't. I should probably should go for Ghost in a Jar. Now that I think about that. Not lethal because it'll get malleable. Jerk. Unless I fire pot? It'll kill, but it'll be the slice that kills. What if we just do this instead? And Naughty Pine. Oh, nice. Zero cost. Yeah, we use the draw skills skill. And panache and things. You're missing out on a like, I don't know what happened here, Naughty Pine. Something happened. And I can't explain it. Wrong order. Wrong order. There's been too much shenanigans. And I'm okay with that. Huh. Why is my deck so huge? Colorless cards, and we can't take those, Highlander. and shiny. Oh, you're not trying to heal yourself. How unfortunate for you. Sorry, dear. What's going on, Dozy Lion? Ooh, Flash of Steel's nice here. Oh, I've already got a Master of Strategy. Okay, what's next? Burst the Master of Strategy. Wish I had an energy pot though. Oh, this one's gonna go to thing. No, this one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I misplayed hands. Okay, this one's we need to. I wanted to get the bullet time, but yeah, this one's going overdrawn. Ding it, Pans. We're fine. We'll just have to do this slightly differently. Oh, it didn't do the thing? Oh, because of thing. It's okay, we're still gonna wreck him. Artifacts really ruined the fun with this. Look, I mean, sometimes you just have a huge deck and it's hard to handle it. Right? Things go wrong, misplays go, you put the wrong card in the wrong spot, someone screams. I don't know, like, it, you know, it just happens sometimes. Nightmare the Bomb. Okay, that's happening. We draw a weapon so that we don't. So we have less chance of getting. I think that's the play. So we do that first. Oh, Flash of Steel. Let's do that. Let's go with that. I think we just. Oh, how close are we to gamble? Not close enough. Should have nightmared the greed. The low hit points is irrelevant, baby tech, because you're trying to do, you do this perfect, right? You don't take hits. Making deck checks. We were, but now you want to be in on it. You thought we were above this? No, she was. Come on, man. I guess we'd take a tiny house because I don't really want curse and energy and wrist blades. No, we don't take duplicates. Oh, Alchemize permanently upgraded. Alright. Dude, we need... I don't think we're going to get six things, though. Oh, I never know. That's a good... Okay. Are we? No. Missed out on Mystery Machine. Get to go to a store. We'll still take them for speed. Help try and get speed points though. Yeah. Oh man, game. You were so good. So good. Let's grab a dash plus with a Necronomicon. Man, like the choices. Just, oh my god, what do we take? That's... okay with that. Although Mayhem Plus probably the way to go there. Oh, it doesn't exhaust? She'd probably prefer it if it does exhaust. Sometimes you just have to show that disrespect. Head wound, my dude. Thank you so much for gifting this up to Chromo. Welcome back, Chromo. We're doing this. Oh, that seems bad. That seems reasonable. You're a bitch. Yes, you are. We love you for it. Do we have a distraction? I don't think we do. I think I got one accidentally somewhere. Okay, cool. You love Batman 4 points rest. Oh man, that's harsh, bro. I mean, I feel it, but still harsh. Man. Just on one side, I want to get panache. On another side, I want to get afterimage. On the other, not afterimage, adrenaline. And on the other one, I want to get apotheosis. There's too many choices. There's also bullet time, master of strategies. Oh my god, burst. There's also, do I play in Venom? Do we not play in Venom? Do I kill one of the little things? I think we do, right? Is that lethal? You know, all these questions. Play this differently now. Thank you. wonder if that would have done it. Oh, isn't that a kick in the teeth? Can we just stop taking cards now? I don't know. Discovery's so good. I do still have Highlander. Well, okay, I guess. Glassel, how you doing? Scott Onesie Wilson. Fresh off the big FTL stream. How'd you do, man? How did you do? You know, if you make, if you bullet time your hand to greed, it doesn't go off twice with a Necronomicus? Did you know that? Did you know? Would you like to know more? Oh, it's pretty pog. Three from three, man. Nice. Nice. Okay, so I don't think it matters what we do here. No, it doesn't matter. Leave that. I probably shouldn't have played anyway. I think Necro does count towards Panache. I didn't already have a finesse, did I? Please say I didn't already have a finesse. Pans, why don't you check these things? Toxic E. We gotta be quick, I only got like 6 minutes if we want those 25 points. And I do want them. No! Alright, Scott, thanks for jumping by, man. Good to see you back in the streamy saddle. More camera next time. Thank you. No, no, that's a different website. You can't do that on Twitch, Scott. Still didn't even kill him. Ah, oh, so it doesn't mayhem. It draws. It plays the one that's on top of your deck after you draw, so you can't do anything to make it good. I'm sad. I'm deliberately not playing the bomb in protest. Yeah. Wagner, 7 months. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that. It's panache when you need it, right? Pan's Kappa. I need more subs before I get more emote slots. That's how the system works. Pan's Papa? I don't know, man. Ah. These cards suck. Actually, you'll be fine. Makes me not happy. For chat. I'll buy a spoon for chat because it probably won't affect the run. And if that's the case, do we just want to fight or we don't care? No, I don't care. Do I have anything else that's probably good up front? Upgraded? Maybe Malaise if we draw it early. So we're probably not drawing the deck a second time. We're either going to die or we're going to win in the first rotation. Probably. Wrong card, man. Sneaky is never good, Filiad. Just trust me on that one. Agree. I agree with you on that 100%. This could be an issue. That fixes it. Probably not. That has to be it. Feels bad. Ooh. We keep it 20. We keep it for this fight. Meat value is 15 enough then. Well, what would we hope for? I probably do want to post a score, but well, actually, let's do that. We do have a malaise though. It would be nicer if that was, I mean, do we play the after image or we just go for the huge? We gotta play the after image, right? I think we have to bomb, but I want to, like, that's a good malaise. Thanks, knowledge dealer. May as well put them both. No, I can save one. I don't know. Maybe because I had that AoE and we've got panache. Yeah, I think that was wrong. I'm okay with it, but I still think it was wrong. It'll deal damage to him. Burst doppelganger. I don't even know why I look. Sure. Just win game, forehead. Interesting. Okay. What happens if you burst a burst? Then your stacks of burst increase. So instead of having... It depends if you burst a burst plus, but all you do is you just increase the stacks on them. So you just end up with more cards that'll cast twice, and then you'll run out of energy. This crap was seen the deck as well. And wow, thank you so much for your Twitch Prime. Doing my dude. $12.83. think you guys beat me. I had that elite that I screwed up. Combo. Overkill beyond perfect. 5 out of 7 champions. I missed 2 elites. We got Encyclopedian. Money. Yeah, so, and I missed time bonuses. Am I touching scores with Chromo? Be awkward. No, I'm better than Chromo. Okay, cool. Confirmed. I'm only 2 places shy of Bannerman, though.